Hello. This video will teach you how to use Aloha's leave request and timecard report. It will help you find any discrepancies in your leave requests. To start, log into Aloha at aloha.gsa.gov. Then, to start the application, click in the login tab or the login link. From the home screen in Aloha, click on the reports tab and the leave request and timecard report link. Inside the report, choose the pay periods you want to compare. We recommend starting with the first pay period in the year and running it up to the last completed pay period. The report will also let you check various types of leave, but to start, we recommend running a full report first. The report generates a list of all the leave you've requested in Aloha and shows you how it was reported in ETAMS. Any place you see a difference between the two numbers, Aloha hours and ETAMS hours, is something you should note and talk to your supervisor and timekeeper about immediately. To help simplify this list down to just those leave requests that have problems, click on the Show Variances Only button. You can also export the list to Excel, which may help you better work with your supervisor and timekeeper to correct any issues. If you're a supervisor or timekeeper, you may want to take a few minutes and do reports for your employees as well. You'll find their names in the employees box. Thank you for watching the video. To learn more about Aloha, check out the Frequently Asked Questions and Training tabs in Aloha at aloha.gsa.gov.